back. I'm Michaela.
And I'm Brittany. And today we're going to do our 2018 makeup resolutions. And so we just thought we'd talk about a little bit of the things we want to improve on or really try to do this year. As we get more confident with makeup, it's, you know, we just want to try new things. So before we do that, let's give our video a like, subscribe to our channel. You can turn on the notification bell if you want. That'd be great.
Oh yeah, follow us on Instagram. It's linked in the box below. And
let's just get into it.
Yeah. All right, so resolution number one, we want to try out winged liner. So like, yes. I don't wear a ton of liquid liner anymore, which is weird because I always did growing up, but
yeah.
When I do, I don't use a wing because they like end up pointing down
we
or
don't know
out.
How.
Or,
yeah, we just, no, it doesn't bad. Work. I'm honestly so scared to do it because I don't feel confident. But that's something we want to try to work on this year. And so if you ever see us with janky, like wings liner, just feel bad for us, okay?
Yeah,
please.
Feel bad for us. Or. Just give us some words of encouragement.
Because yeah, we don't know what we're
yeah,
doing.
We're terrible at eyeliner.
Okay, so number two makeup resolution is we want to try fake lashes. Mm-hmm. We're pretty blessed with long lashes, but sometimes we want to feel a little sassier, and we've never really tried glue-on lashes.
No.
I think I've had them once in my life. When I was like 20 and my friend put them on me and I was like, what is happening?
Yeah.
But that's something we kind of want to try out this year. And, you know, so just to make it a little bit more fun.
Yeah.
They're fun every once in a while. So,
and you never know. Maybe we'll get really good at it.
Yeah. Who knows about that?
But probably not.
But we'll start off slow.
Yeah. We'll give it a try.
Yeah.
All right, resolution number three is we want to try like a cut crease eye look. So where you like, you know, use concealer and like cut the crease. And
that's like so intimidating to me.
Yeah,
but
or like the
they
half
always
cut
look
crease.
Super cool.
Yeah, but I've never tried anything like that.
Yeah,
so
me neither.
We want to try it.
Mm-hmm.
It's new and different. So,
and I love when people do a cut crease and then they like do a ton of glitter. I love the way that looks.
Yeah. The queen of that, Nikki Tutorials.
Hers always look so
they're
good.
Like perfect. It's like, how long did that take you? It looks so easy when you do it, and then when I... No.
So our fourth makeup resolution is we want to try to do more halo eye looks.
Yeah.
You know, where it's, you know, just one small pop of color or whatever in the center of the lid. I feel like
you've done it a couple
times.
Yeah,
I've done it
I've
a few times, but that's more of my go-to look. Well, not really. I guess I normally do like one whole color on the lid, but I love the way a halo eye looks, so I want to try it more, and she does too.
Yeah, so. I've never done it, so I want to try it. All right, let's see. Resolution number five. Bold lips.
Yes.
We're pretty much in the nude realm. I mean, this is like a darker nude, but it's still a nude.
Yeah.
We want to try
I'm wearing
more
like a
lips.
Nude lip gloss.
Yeah.
We're not. Also, the darker the lipstick, the more intimidated I am because I have tiny little bird lips and it just, I feel like it goes.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that's where a good lip liner comes in, but the darker it is, it scares me. But they always look so good with looks, so we want to try that more.
Yeah. Bold lips.
So, makeup resolution number six is skincare. We are getting more mature, as they say.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's important to take care of your skin, and we're just not that great at it. So, we want to try to be better about skincare this year and try more things. So... That's our goal.
Yeah.
To try to make this skin last longer.
Yeah, yeah. I've like tried a few different moisturizers and eye creams, but I want to get into like serums and I don't know. People talk about retinol or retinoids. I don't even know what any of this stuff is.
Mm-mm. So we need to do our research first. But that's something we're wanting to try this year.
Yes.
Try more of, I guess.
Yes. And resolution number 7 is just... Yeah, it's our last one, by the way. But it's just we want to get more use out of our makeup palettes, like our eyeshadow palettes specifically. Mm-hmm. So we might try doing like a 1 month, one palette series or something. We just want to use them more.
Because we have a good amount, not as many as like most people on the internet.
Yeah.
No. But we have a good amount, especially between the two of us. So some of them are the same.
Yeah.
But so we want to just try to get more use out of them. Because, you know, we always get one, you love it, and then there's, like, the next big thing, and you love that. So,
because you always want the new thing, right?
Because they're just all so good.
And they're just so pretty, and anything that ColourPop comes out with, I always want it.
Yeah. And they have come out with so many this year.
Yeah, they've come out with so many. So, anyway, we just want to get more use out of the palettes that we have, and...
So they don't sit there and get away. So.
Yeah, we don't want them to just sit there.
So anyway, these were our 7 makeup resolutions that we came up with that we want to work on or improve on this year. I'm sure there's more things, but those are what we could think of.
7's a lot to for us.
Yes, because we like to stick to our ways.
Yeah, we do. Although, I will say I have been branching out a lot more into cool tones these last, like, month or two.
Yeah, she has been. I'm not as much into cool tones.
Yeah, warm tones are still, you know, like my jam, but...
Yeah.
I'm dipping my toes into the cool tone realm, and so far I like it.
Yeah. It's been fun, though, but we just want to improve on some of these things to try them out more that, you know, maybe other people are much better at than us. But, thanks for watching, and again, like this video, and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time.
Bye!